Guess who's back? I'm really jumpy.
This video is sponsored by Zhao Da GMBA.
This video was filmed at Sleepy Dragon Hostel. Kevin!
Trick or treat!
So in the US, when we're little, we go trick-or-treating. Like high school and college, we have a thing called Mischief Night, where we basically play pranks on the neighborhood. So we have a thing called TPing, and one person will stand on either side of the house, basically throw like a roll of toilet paper across the house at each other. In the end, the house is kind of wrapped up in toilet paper. And we do the same with like trees and stuff too. And then we have another thing called egging. Basically, we throw eggs at like houses and cars.
In the South, we go door to door with a pillowcase and fill it up with candy. After we're done, we lug it over our shoulder and we look like a bunch of hobos.
한국에 사는 아직 할로윈 데이가 대중적이지는 않습니다. 그러나 강남
我们在波兰不太会过万圣节，波兰还是没有受到美国文化这么大的影响。对我们过万圣节的样子，好像 中国人混过清明节，这两个节日的意思是一样的，但是里面有不一样的习惯。11月1号的时候，我们大家都会去教堂做礼拜，我们也会回忆我们的祖先。
We don't celebrate Halloween. 你们最喜欢万圣节的哪一部分？请下面留言，上面不要忘记订阅。